Wow.
With Shelby for right now.
Yeah, you can come out and be me.
Do it.
Yeah.
I can fish. Why can't I fish? I'm not getting any fish.
How do I get clay?
Get clay. It's like a sifter thing.
Clay is everywhere.
Probably a sifter. Not hardened clay. Normal clay.
Ow.
Yeah, you idiot.
How do you get more dirt? That's one intrigue.
Put saplings in a bucket or a barrel.
Oh, the old barrels, put saplings in that and get more dirt.
Put 8 saplings and you get 1 dirt.
8?
Do I put dirt in a sifter?
Yeah. Yeah, well, let's see. I'm doing the same one you are, I think. I'm doing... Which one are you on right now?
Wait, what are you guys doing?
I am doing melting stone.
I'm either doing melting stone or dust in the wind.
I'm melting stone.
You need clay, gravel, and sand for that. To make grout.
Hi, Shelby.
How do I get clay?
I think, is that the,
To make clay, you'll need a hammer and turn cobble into gravel, gravel into sand, sand into dust. You'll need a right click on a barrel filled with water while holding the block of dust.
Wait,
we need it to rain. What? We need it to rain.
I'm about making all the barrels.
Remember
again.
Back at the beginning when you told me to toggle down?
God damn it.
I didn't do that. I didn't do that.
Someone told me.
It wasn't me.
The leg is not letting me get fish.
And I did.
I need my fish.
I listened to you.
Give me my fish.
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 Nice.
My fish.
I have to have my fish.
You can't have my fish. It's mine.
Wow.
Scary.
But well, we don't want your fish.
You can have my fish, Ginge.
Ooh.
Oh, God.
Well, happily, I will take your fish, Joe.
I am covering my house an entire layer of wood slab so I can actually shift on the edge.
Nice. I don't even like on my house. Why are you guys
outside,
on top of your houses?
The outside of my island.
You can build on top
of
it, Liam.
Like, everyone's on top of your houses.
I meant the island as my
house.
You know, whatever. Then I'm gonna start heading over to Shelby.
Top of my house.
No, sapling. Why did you fall?
Why you do that, sapling? Why?
I need saplings more than anything right now.
Oh shoot! I almost did something stupid. I was like, I should just hop off the edge to regain my hunger. Oh wait, I have a limited amount of lives.
Why is there a weird glowing thing?
On top of the house.
Is it glowstone? Maybe.
What's an aura node?
Don't break it.
Oh, don't break it. It's Thaumcraft. You're gonna need it later.
I have to break it.
Ooh.
No,
don't break it.
Don't break it.
Don't break it.
No, the water thing is leading my saplings off my house. Stop.
Oh no.
Okay, now I just need a terrain.
There's the biggest moth in my room and it's scaring me.
I hate I think potatoes give you a whole hunger back. Which is good.
I
have potatoes.
I have lettuce, but they do the same as apples, so. Boo.
Boo.
Time to head over to Shelby's. I don't think I have enough.
Steal
spots.
Everything.
Time to make more.
How do you get a broken horn?
I'm gonna steal all
that's me crops and me carrots.
The darkness is coming.
I still haven't done the first quest.
Oh my god.
Which one?
The librarian.
Do you mean you just haven't?
No,
oh.
None of us done that.
Nobody has that. Quest.
We didn't get sugarcane.
I thought I was the only one.
Can you only use dirt in the sieve thing?
No, you can use other stuff.
Yeah, you can.
Why
put gravel
isn't it working?
And sand.
You have to use other stuff.
You can't use cobble.
Oh.
Yeah. You have to use a hammer to.
Hey, Pi, fancy making it rain?
First, I fancy getting food because I'm about to die.
Yeah, I've got no food whatsoever.
I have carrots.
And raining is cheating.
Yes, it's cheating.
It's not.
No cheating here.
Oh, you know what? I could go fishing and eat raw fish. I got redstone, but not
ore. Whoa, and pulverized platinum ore. What? And pulverized lead ore. This is really weird.
What? How do I fish with this? Do I need bait? How does the reed fishing rod work?
I think you need bait.
Use a silkworm. That makes sense, right?
No. It gives you bait.
If you do the quest of the weird sea with the eyes, that gives
you maggot bait.
Oh, okay.
Oh.
Then I'll just fish like normal. I don't have a fishing rod.
Rain!
Thank goodness.
I think my barrels are occupied, though.
And Pi, I didn't have to force you to cheat.
Yeah. I would have had like a moral dilemma for the rest of my life.
I'm just gonna make a whole bunch of barrels and get them filled up.
Yeah.
So I have a ton of wood.
Oops.
Oh god, there's a creeper. And I don't have a door! And I can't run! There goes part of my house.
I haven't seen a single mob.
Oh.
I haven't seen any either.
Oh, I knocked him off the edge, mobs, even though I had a giant leg spike.
Oh. If you hold right click with the hammer, it will throw mobs away a bit.
Oh, gosh.
It will?
I don't want that.
Oh, no, this is the wrong mod. Never mind.
Oh, yeah.
How do I make barrels?
Blowing up nice. That's 3 barrels now. Yay.
Nice barrels is wood.
Oh, that my hunger's down to 4. That's not good.
Okay, to make clay, you turn cobble, gravel, sand to dust. You use dust on a barrel. Okay. Let's do that right now.
Come on, give me my dirt! Give me my dirt!
Give him his dirt!
Yeah.
I have 4 barrels.
A piece of dust.
I'm gonna die. This is not
good. I think we're all gonna die.
Yeah, but I've already died. I have like 1 life left. 2 maybe? I don't know.
Not enough.
We are all done.
Making all the barrels.
I have like 5 or 6 barrels.
2 more.
It takes a while for the barrels to fill up.
If I could count, I could tell you, but...
Oh god, don't I know it.
Oh yeah.
Mr. Barrel, thank you very much.
Let's put a barrel inside.
Do any of you guys have a door yet?
No, yes, I didn't even think about making a door.
Aww, I was hoping I was the first to have a door.
I only had a door because you mentioned it.
Oh, maybe I was the first. Plus, I didn't make a normal door. I made a super special door. Of non-normal vanilla door. Yes.
No apples from that tree.
No!
What?
It's a skeleton.
All the mobs are on your island, man.
Yeah. They really like you.
The jerks. Yeah, I'm not going to build a bridge to Shelby's until I get torch capabilities.
I got clay.
Me too. Oh, it's beautiful.
Clay
it's so beautiful.
Right. Hopefully rain encourages the grow of sugar canes as well, because, you know.
I don't think it does.
I need those buggers to grow fast.
Another skeleton.
I'm gonna get this.
Knocked him off the edge, but I'm about to die. Rain, please go away. I'd rather not.
No!
But I don't need it anymore. I have like 7 barrels of...
I still 3 need
barrels.
Just iron ore. I'm smelting now.
Times of the... Holy cow, 1 hour 22.
Bees and trees? What?
Bees and trees.
I get that. What? What do I do with beekeeping?
I hear... Oh wait, I have a sword. I don't need to worry about mobs.
When we get together, I'll be able to show you more, but for right now, I can't really...
Bees is a bunch of
really, really
things.
Good fun, but really hard.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-oh, there's a zombie in armor.
Uh-oh.
But, oh, he gave me a hat. Thank you,
That's
zombie.
Awesome.
Thanks for the hat, guy.
Wait, you're getting hats?
A zombie in armor came and attacked me.
I didn't know there was hats.
Right, it's coming downstairs. I need to eat rotten flesh.
I got a hasp.
A hasp?
Or a thumb cocker.
What?
And I've got absolute 0 to no food whatsoever.
Oh no! I thought Shelby just went AFK and I was like, it's night and raining, she's in trouble. But no, she's left.
Oh.
Us.
Oh!
Yeah, you just
I get it.
Turn to dirt.
Oh god, come on!
Hammer.
Oh, come on. My fist. I shouldn't have shaken my mouse. It was a terrible idea. This is terrible. So terrible. Give me an apple, please. Oh, I can replant this tree.
I feel like if it's raining, I should put a fence gate on my thingy, so I'm gonna do that now.
Sugarcane seeds. The sift is the best. It gets you so much stuff.
Do I have any more?
Well, you're sifting just dirt.
Yeah, and it gives you seeds sometimes.
Oh,
too.
I made the stupidest thing ever.
I got regular Minecraft seeds, potato seeds, sugarcane seeds, melon seeds, and carrot seeds.
You have all the seeds.
I'm the seed man.
Great, I accidentally made some weird
you're the farmer here.
Thing.
I'm the farmer. Farmer Mercury.
Master of seeds. Farmer Mercury. Master of
seed
seeds.
Master. That does some kind of theme song. Seed master.
Well, I'm about to die.
Seed master.
What do you need?
I need food and health.
I can give you food.
As I said, just if you come to mine, I have a metric shit ton of lettuce. So.
I don't know which color you are or where.
I am.
How much lettuce do you have? Too much to count.
I guess it.
More than I can count, and that's not a lot, but.
I dust.
But it's enough.
I put you in here. Yay.
Sweet. I just did one more quest.
Okay.
Oh no, I need to do a slab furnace.
I got a weird thing. What's a sword?
Oh, that's for applied energistics.
You can make like swords out of it too.
Oh.
Humongous storage, like you can stick so much stuff.
I'm gonna die in just a moment, guys.
No!
Don't do it.
I will
life
have
left.
Like one life.
What?
I think I have two, and I'm hoping I
Hi,
have two.
Hi, cheat death and fly into the air. You have the potion.
I have, oh. But flying will only let me fly.
Oh,
no.
Man.
Oh, starved to death.
We had food for you.
Oh,
what are you? Yellow?
I'm red.
No. The lettuce man, Mr. Ginge.
I'm yellow, yeah. You might need to bring your own bone meal, though.
Oh. I forgot.
You just have to spam it, and then you just get a bunch of crap. It's cool.
Bleh.
It's cool, it's cool.
I think I'm almost out of bone meal.
Why am I making crooks when I have a bunch of my chest as well? Lettuce
Hello,
is over
Ginge.
Here.
We got a different...
Just spam it with bone meal.
Oh, I don't have bone meal. I'll probably never be back, but okay.
I'll see you soon, hopefully. Oh, you could take the ones that are in my hand if you want.
Well, I don't have... I
what?
Died, so... I have one life left, guys, so...
I could give you stuff to make a life container.
Mm-hmm.
Sharing is caring.
I think I might have one or two things.
I'll be back if I'm about to die.
Hello? What?
Two crops, more stone seeds.
Actually, I could just give you a lettuce seed. I have loads.
Oh.
I didn't think of that, sorry.
Teach a man to lettuce, and he'll eat for a couple of days.
If you can lettuce,
I'll be
good.
Back later, but...
Are you leaving?
Yeah, I'm going to a pink house for some reason.
Oh, I thought you were leaving, like...
No, I was going to my
server.
House.
I'm pinkish purplish weird
you
color.
You have a lot of barrels set up.
I'm
yeah.
Red.
2.5 on my hunger. Not good, not good, not good.
And Shelby's like
No.
Pink.
Need another crook.
I wish it would just turn to day. Actually, while I have flight, I should hurry and get on top of this tree. Hey, I got my own head! Fantastic!
Really?
Yeah. Heck yeah.
Your player head?
Yeah.
Probably. Hey, I can make wooden shovels, that's nice.
What's in your bag? I haven't even looked. Oh, a boat. What use is a boat up here?
You have a little pond.
Nothing.
You have a 2x2 water source.
Work.
I just need dirt.
I can't fish. Okay, it's dead.
I'm blue, but I'm and it's raining. But literally, I am the blue house.
What was the mule reward bag? I have golden lasso. Two of them.
Good job.
Nice. Those are like infinite uses things that you can move entities with.
I am very low on bone meal now. This is becoming scary.
That's why I'm letting my tree grow natural.
I'm going to have to make some sort of mob farm soon.
I forgot trees grew naturally in this game. Whoopsie daisy. I literally
just
face palmed.
It just takes a long time.
So hard.
Yeah, I may have to jump it soon if I run out of bone meal. Because I'll just be sitting here waiting for trees to grow.
I'm gonna make a tree farm, like a big area with lots of trees.
Clay bucket.
I'm trying to get fish, but it's not working. What the heck?
And a rainstorm.
You need to throw it straight up. When you're standing in the water, because it's only two blocks, so it's like weird.
Yeah, that's if you throw it straight up, it'll come straight back
down.
Ah!
Ah! I almost failed. What? Fell down.
What, you done something wrong?
I almost fell down.
Hang on,
okay.
I've done... I need to make a slab furnace now? What?
Yeah, I need to do that too.
Wait, what's a slab furnace?
Don't know.
Is it part of
furnace that you put it on the crafting
cobblestone
table?
Slabs.
Chair,
okay,
so
Liam, we need a lot of stuff.
Slab furnace. What do you need for it? You only need cobblestone slabs.
Oh, wait. Oh, it doesn't take as much as I thought it would.
You only need to take, like, well, it's going to take a lot of cobblestone.
Have you guys made the Tinker's Construct thing?
No.
Oh.
I got a fish! No, fish! Don't fall down!
Well, you got
again.
A fish!
No! Fish! You're leaving me! Why you leave me?
Oh. Aw, poor Crystal.
Okay, yeah,
Wait, fish with a fishing rod?
Fishing rod.
Like
I
an actual fish.
I'm a fish, yes.
I have a bunch of, like, magical fish.
Two hunger.
Mm. Oh, no.
Got food for
fly
you,
to Mr. Ginge and get some lovely
yes,
sugar.
I'll give you some lettuce seeds. And you can fly back in time and die on your island. Then.
I don't know, but
I'll give you some
tons
food
of
well.
Time to fly over and fly back.
My quests
I'll give you food
aren't
when you're
working.
Here too.
Your quests aren't working?
Yeah, they
no.
are.
Are you sure you're not doing it wrong?
I don't know.
Which island are you on, Ginge?
The one to your
it
left.
Says, it says select task and manual submit.
Left.
What do I do?
He's in the yellow house.
You manually submit, like the items that you have in your inventory, you just click manually submit and it'll do it for you.
You may need to go to the center and then go to
I've
him.
Only got two
okay,
minutes,
thank
so.
You.
If you go to the center, there's both a swig and a...
If you're looking straight on from your house, I course, should be to the left.
I'm green. I'm looking at Pi's one at the moment.
Oh.
Go to the center. It's that way. And then there'll be a yellow line. And if you need to, grab the potion of flight from the center.
Wow. How the hell do you get that, so? What's the sifting? A bone and rotten flesh.
Kind of just stuck waiting.
Yep.
Did you run out of bone meal?
No, but I don't
you
know
you
want
to save
all.
That stuff.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Psh, I'm just going to make a mob farm and then I...
No.
Right, I'm coming to yours now.
I just need some sort of spike
right.
trap. Death trap.
Here is 5 apples and a lettuce seed for you to plant. There you go.
Thank you very much.
You get infinite lettuce from that seed, so it's all good.
Yeah. Good.
Tree, please grow quicker. Much love, grow. Mr. Ginge. Because I only have one spare dirt.
You can make more dirt.
Do I need sand?
Oh, I can, but I need saplings for that, and that involves trees growing.
Indeed it does.
Cry face. I suppose I don't really need the dirt there. Nah.
No, dirt! Come back here. Okay, I have it.
I feel like they're hiding stuff from us under the island.
No, yeah, probably. I do too. I know there's a node below the island somewhere.
That's cool.
But it's dangerous. Don't risk it.
Yeah.
You don't want to die.
Don't just whisk
angel
it for chocolate
and
biscuit.
Light get you down there.
Give me my cobblestone.
At some point, I'm going to have to come over and borrow whoever got the angel block.
That's me.
And then I'm going to just make a giant water pool below my house. So if I do fall off, I'll just land in the water pool.